Viking,
I
remember?
I don't know if you just give me a second.
Oh, you're not even trying.
Oh, lady, I have no idea. Oh, shit, that's not good.
You just hurry up already.
Oh, what was that? Whew. Whew. That was one ridiculous nightmare. I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here? Who are you?
Who am I?
My name, son of...
Okay, feels from... Black Reef. Must be the low season. I made this, I think.
Son of... I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello, Colt! Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right?
I don't feel like a Colt.
Good morning, Black Reef. It's Juliana.
Shit. That's her.
That doesn't sound good.
Colt, you there?
Oh, yeah, hello?
Kill those
hello?
Idiots yet?
I.
It's Juliana, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night. Exactly. But if you could just,
Wait, what? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt.
About me!
You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this
you
loop
wanna
and...
break the loop, right?
Yeah. I think... So...
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine! I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry.
Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
All right. I'm in the library.
What?
Oh, shit! Here. What?
Oh, you always fall for the same old shit. Just once, please, can you try? Try your hardest to make this interesting.
Whoa. What the fuck is this?
Kinesis! You're gonna give me that attitude? You know, I usually make it easy for you, you ungrateful prick. But... This time I'll let you see yourself out.
Yep, we dated. Why are you doing this? What did I do to you? You gotta be shitting me! Are you? Listen,
me?
You wrote it on Black Reef. You already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
Hello? Are you dead yet?
What?
I'm waiting.
Pull me up!
The postcard, dumbass! You wrote it on the Black Reef postcard. You understand? Okay. I'm gonna drop
you
now.
Wait, no, wait!
What the fuck?
No!
No! I just dropped myself. What kind of fucked up world is this? Okay, postcard. Get the postcard. Get off this beach.
Same morning. Same fuck.
Ugh, great. Of course you are.
Here's my first track on my
You gotta be kidding me. Fuck, Dom. All right.
Let's, break some loops.
Colt, you're never, ever going to break the loop. It's absolutely impossible.
You want me to break it? You don't want me to break it. What do you want from me?
I want you to not suck.
Okay. It's been a pretty shitty morning. Or two. So I'm done. With you and all of this, it ends.
Why would someone put this?
You don't even know where to start.
Whoa. What the fuck? Whoa. Wow. Okay. What is this supposed to be? Ah, it's cold and weird. Okay, here goes.
Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square, second floor, Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colt, and you decide to go to fucking Updom?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras all over
the radio
something?
Tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised. Like I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road, cliffside. Let me guess. Second floor.
Sounds like you're angling for an invite.
So you can show up your little beer tab.
Different me. This Colt's done talking to you.
By the way, everyone recognizes your stupid jacket.
I like this jacket. This is supposed to be my... Wow. Pretty. Never give up. I won't. Man, these guys are obnoxious. I compliment people all the time. So I look to run from a control room. This is too easy. Way too easy.
Hey! Cool!
From the looks of it, you didn't either. Why is that?
You gonna call me like this all the time, Julie?
Juliana.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once. We used to be friends. Colt, can't you
read? So that's why you told everyone to kill me.
But I'm the only one talking to you. So what does that tell you?
That I hang out with the wrong people. All right. Control center. Shut it down.
This is
LPP. Oh, you wanted me to answer?
I want to know if you figured out who you really are.
Oh, that's easy. I'm a drinker, occasionally a drunk, man about island. Everyone knows me, everyone hates me, handy with a gun, quick with a joke, I dress well, and why the fuck is everyone wearing a mask?
You forgot to mention your little hackama thingy. You'll get there.
It's a hackama jig. I'm done playing this your way. It's the cult show from now on.
Okay, all aboard, sweetie. Choo-choo.
I said cult show, not cult. Fuck it. Next stop, security office. Choo-choo. Now, what the shit is this thing supposed to do? Okay, that is Mr. Hackamajig. Wait, hold on a second. I may be LPP. It's in my flat. Back in fucking Uptown. Juliana. Juliana, you there? Juliana. I remembered your name. Whatever.
Hey.
LPP.
I'm not done. This isn't your show. It's mine. I run this place. You want out? You gotta go through me.
That what this is? Some sort of hostile job takeover.
The head of security protects the loop. The opposite of whatever it is you're doing right now.
Cool. So I'll just do your old thing then. What was that? Writing hacky bullshit for a bunch of dickbags and I don't...
Looks like somebody came by to say hi.
I'm not finished yet.
I locked the door so the TV can get acquainted.
What? Doors?
Two little tunnels. Brilliant design, really, and all courtesy of the captain.
Wait, shit. Fuck this. Gotta lock my tunnels? Then I'll just have to unlock them.
Thank you.
wore the same mask. Shit!
A host has shit in tombs. Good to know. Rihanna didn't like his submission. Which means I should just love it.
All right, LPP, safe. Gotta get to the safe before her, and then I got the LPP. I don't better be a gun. Ah, shit, fuck. My weapons are gone.
So, same day.
Which means I already know what's going to happen. Yeah! Yeah, what?
It's totally normal. Death is a typical physiological experience in this place. There is nothing to be ashamed of.
I hate to break it to you, but there is nothing normal about this fucking island.
You see? That's why I can't let you destroy it. It's special.
You got me the first time. And the second. You know what they say about the third.
Problem child. Rebellious. Likes to play the parents off one another.
There's no murderous children on this island, right?
All you, Gold. And Alexis. And Fia.
LPP, show me some edit.
This is how I'm going to break the loop.
All right, 8 people, 1 day, that's...
harder than it sounds.
You?
Yup.
Oh, all right, so what's the plan? 8 targets, 1 day, we're gonna need a couple more cults in here if we're gonna wreck this island in a cult
what?
Storm.
No, listen, I can't stay long.
How did you even get in here? Didn't you get shot 2 loops ago, or was it 3? Show me
different
the way.
Codes. Look, there's... thousands of us, or more, I don't know, but none of us have gotten it right.
Okay.
You've got to be better than all of us, so don't just try to shoot everything.
But I like shooting
you
things.
You've got to be smart. It's the only way to fix this. This and this.
I prefer the cold storm plan.
Ninji's lab. Figure out residuum. It'll make your life easier. Or do it the hard way. Whatever. Hand-holding is over.
What are you looking at? Why are you...
Son of a... bitch.
All right. Let's get started.
Wenji's lab, huh? LPP said it was back at the complex. As good a place to start as any.
She's a brilliant scientist.
Aren't they always brilliant? That's why they're fucked. That look like what I'm doing?
Just seems like you got cold feet back there. Didn't even kill anyone important.
Maybe that was the plan.
Like getting your nappy changed? Like sucking on your binky? Like being swaddled?
You don't get it.
Get this, asshole.
Fear wrote this? To Charlie? Shit. These two are hooking up. So it's the afternoon. Better make sure that fits in my schedule. Sweet.
She's a brilliant scientist.
Aren't they always brilliant? That's why they're fucking scientists.
Are you talking when I was talking?
Better invite would work, but what the
fuck? The fuck? Where's that light going?
Proof for it never happened.
With the state of the world today, eons are only hope for the future.
Who are you going to be today, Colt? Is there anyone left you haven't turned on?
Wait, I turn you on?
I turn you off.
Interview, I thought, yeah, fucking my favorite topic.
Sit out.
stupid. What the? It talks.
Two-bit system managed for conditioned detachments. A Master Charlie game.
Uh-huh. Hi.
Captain, let's break the loop again. No kill Master Charlie.
You know I want to break the loop?
Two-bit remembers last time.
What last time?
Master Charlie made Two-bit with bioprocessor for ultra-smart storage.
Is that a piece of brain? I got you, your recording. Better be worth it, robot.
Master Charlie says Two-Bit is as useful as fur on chessboard.
Say he can get her into the door and up, dog.
Cornest idea! Underqualified gun man!
Stop calling me that.
Recording have spliced tight. Please, be listen. When she... I'll even sweep the deal with that sealed door. You wanna open it, right? I'll tell you how. Come to my part. Give a testimony. I'll tell you all my secrets.
Hook me bait. All right, Two-Bit, listen to me. When Alexis tries to get on the loudspeaker this afternoon, you can just cut in and play this recording instead. Only play mine. You got it?
I execute command on...
Why does this glowing residue crap appear all over the place?
You want the history of residuum? That's pretty advanced coursework. And you, without a doctorate in, well, anything.
Dumb it down for me.
It's shit from other timelines. That dumb enough for you?
Come on, Juliana. Even I know it's called energy. Always the second floor, isn't it? Okay, someone from...
You thought it was going to be easy?
I already know where you're hiding.
Yes, and what do you want? What do you want, a medal? A fucking ribbon of achievement?
You are,
At the stabilizer course.
Oh, come on! I was almost there.
No, you're not even remotely close. Look out the window. See that giant fucking eye? That's me.
So you are hiding. In plain sight.
The problem, Captain Vaughn, is that I see everything. I see moves you haven't even thought of yet. Better start looking for ladders.
There's no ladder, is there?
Right, again!
Shit! Ironclad. All right, let's find out what's inside this rack.
There's been a...
No wonder Juliana didn't want me in here. Let's juice up those other stations and find out just what exactly Horizon left behind.
So, we have to accelerate the schedule by 6 weeks, otherwise the probability of a successful breach decreases to just 16%. The RAC team confirmed they can make the deadline if they forego the ejection seat, the life support system, and drop the shock absorbers from the landing gear.
Not course it is.
Great. And now you better learn to duck, you sanctimonious prick. Otherwise, Igor is going to blow your fucking head off.
Transmission rings. Huh. Something with all these antennas. Reading.
Really? I've read more books than anyone could in 3 lifetimes.
Sure, but you've never written any.
Everything I ever wanted is here. An important role. Time for interests. Family.
What family?
I have a life worth remembering in here.
This isn't life. We're running in circles, killing time.
Nothing happened.
Underestimation is the fastest way to annihilation.
Big words for a wee man.
Slightly above average. Thank you. And I got to your power generators. Booyakasa!
Uh-huh. And?
And, now I control the power. You're too damn slow. Endgame insight.
Oh, so fucking cute. You think that you're somehow faster than me? Next time you think you've one-upped me, just remember, it's because I let you.
Keep telling yourself that. I'll be breaking this sooner than you think.
Bring it on.
Why does this feel that that's one of Fia's paint babies? Gross.
Odds were never in our favor. But with ice flows and the navigational interference and the utter lack of logistical support, praise all you want, you're never fitting that tank on an icebreaker. Just take what you can and go. That's it, I guess. Stay warm.
So, I found something. Are you by any chance?
Yes, yes, I am your daughter.
You got to be kidding.
Come on, you already knew, didn't you? Or at least suspected it.
I have so many questions.
If you really want answers, Cole, you can find them. Do that, and then we'll talk. But you don't have to, because it doesn't change much. I'm still coming for you, so watch your back.
Did you know you were my daughter when this started?
Why does that matter?
Because not knowing it makes me feel really weird.
Because you thought we were gonna...
Yeah, I mean, no!
You thought so before the loop, too. Don't remember that, do you?
Why would you do this?
To horrify you. To make you suffer. Come on, it's fun.
What?
What?
Me?
You cool?
Haven't shot you yet.
Not this time. Maybe.
So, how'd you get in here?
Oh, guessing I've got you to thank for that? Just came for this. I'll leave you to it.
What the fuck? I would never hide anything from myself.
Her. Yeah. It's a tape of her.
Juliana?
Oh, man, our girl, Lila. When we were here before,
you don't remember.
No?
It'll come back. Or not. I used to think I could get back there. To before, use the Aeon program.
No, you know what? Fuck that. I'm breaking this loop. For everyone,
it's not
I
us,
guess.
Colt. That's the one thing Juliana's got right. Found her office yet?
Yeah, real informative. Hey, hold on.
See you around.
Wait.
Shit.
What are you doing?
Recording this from the
How long have I been here? Look, I know you know, so just hit me with it. No games.
17 years.
17 years. Okay.
The first time.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you actually escaped the island back in the '50s, and then volunteered to come back with us.
Why the fuck would I do that?
You just couldn't stay away. You love this place.
Fuck! I don't think you know what real evil is.
You're right, Captain.
Yeah? Just wait until you see my next trick.
Base yourself. Don't want you pulling a hammy. How old are you again?
Fuck you. I'm no older than 29.
Oh, you are a live one, Captain. Spicy.
Thank you. If y'all could get in the same room early enough, it would really free up my afternoon. I could grab some lunch, do some sightseeing.
Yeah, I'd love to help, but do you really think you'd survive against all of us at the same time?
Maybe not, but I bet I got real close once, didn't I? And that made you nervous, because you like keeping me here, watching me die over and over again.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you.
Too deep for radio. Oh, you want to grow a beard too? Sick of this stubble.
No. Seeing you again. Talking. Face to face. As equals.
We'll have plenty of time to catch up after I break this loop.
I hope you'll hear me out.
And I hope you'll see that I'm doing this for you too.
Just watch your step at the party, Colt. We're so close.
Assholes is Alexis. Question is, which? Bet this jackass will give himself away with the right inducement. Way to end this asshole. Ironclad. Flamingo. Now, Vermilion. Get the one. Constance, that...
You bet.
We've done this before, haven't we?
Not quite like this. Hear me out first, okay? I'm unarmed, and I have a real treat for you. You'll like it. Or not. I don't know. You can get with you.
More talking. My favorite. Juliana. It worked? Okay. Here goes.
Toxic illusion.